Look, dear friends, Raj Kundra taken from jail to court, seen for the first time after his arrest. It's look like he is pretty much confident that he will get bail and case will be rafa dafa, and once again he will be in business. Very, very shameful. He should not be given bail. He should be punished.